Hi, Chris Cobb for Expert Village. Welcome back. So we've just set up our preferences in EP scheduling, and we're almost ready to break down the script. The first thing we have to figure out is how we're going to break it down. There's a couple of different methods we could use. The first one is to use the old school method, and that is to take some highlighters. Here I have 5 different colors, and that's, I think, a minimum that you should use, and assign them to categories in the script. So for instance, I would assign orange to cast and blue to background extras and pink to props and vehicles and green to hair, makeup, and wardrobe, and so on and so forth. And then I would go through the script, and on every page in each scene, I would look for those elements, and I would mark them up with the highlighters. The second way that I can do it is I can actually do that exact same thing on the computer. So if I saved my script as a PDF file, and then I opened it up in a program like PDF Pen, that's the one that I use, PDF Pen, I could go through and I could highlight it exactly as if I was using markers, except that I'm doing it on the computer. And finally, you can also use one of the major screenwriting software out there to tag your script. So for instance, Final Draft has a program that's called Final Draft Tagger. And you go through, and just like using markers, you're marking them up in colors as you go through the script. You can also use Movie Magic Screenwriter and go through and tag it as well. And what the tagging allows you to do is actually to export the tagged elements of the script and then import it directly into EP scheduling. It's faster, it has its own hiccups, we'll learn those a little bit later, but for now what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to use the computer to tag it as if I were using markers. And that way anybody out there that might be using markers, you know exactly what you need to do, and anybody out there that's tagging, you'll also know exactly what to do, and that way we won't leave anybody out as we learn how to break down our script, okay? So let's get started.